That's fine. That'll hold. I hope. That's one dirty skid steer. Looks like it's got a slice in the sidewall. Here comes a tire doctor to fix it up. Jack number one, jack number two. Most times, taking the scrap tire off is pretty easy. Trying to get air into it? It's a little bit harder. Unless you got one of these puppies. They call it a bead bazooka. It shoots a lot of air at one time. And seats the bead on the rim.